Hey guys, it's your mom. I'm so sorry that I haven't been doing a YouTube video in a long time. But, you know, just tell it's really crazy. But anyway, so I got kinetic sand. That's supposed to have a toy in it, so we're gonna dig through it with this. And then we're gonna play with the kinetic sand. So let's get to it. I'm gonna see you guys on the first. There's not that much light in here, but my sister broke my lap. The kinetic sand. You guys cannot see it, but right here. So let's stick through it. It's purple. Oh, we see? It's crumbled. The toy has crumbled up. Wait, so it's my mom. Thank you. So that's right there. Let me show you. Drop it. Put it on this. Here, it's coming. It kind of crumbled up a little bit, so it's even on me. It's the crumbled up to where everything is here. So mix it up. Okay. It also came with like a mold. It came with a starfish mold. It came with a clam mold. And it came with a castle mold. Yeah. So, let's grab this. It's right here. What did I get? This. It looks like it's orange. It's purple, not orange. It's not this color, orange. It's purple. Ask about it because you don't seem to really find the button. So, we got this cupcake background. It smells really good. Oh, this also came with a fish mold on the spoon. No fish. I'm just gonna make sand. It's really easy to work. See all this crumbled up stuff? Watch it. Now it turned into a smooth ball. Last time I made one of these on my connection, that was a leak. But now it's just a smooth little. The last time I made one, it didn't break, so let's just this one. Did it break at that? But you can't smash it like this, just get it to a crumbled up mess again. One time I made a town out of this and grabbed some Kinetic, not like this kind, but I grabbed some Kinetic sand, and I just grabbed every single thing and just made it. But the way they put the background on this. Oh, you guys probably can't see it. Yeah, you got this. Put a book that says Kinetic. It has like turtles and fishes and everything. Fishies on it. And stuff. And so. I'm gonna see if I can do this real quick. I'll probably have to do like. You guys need to listen to this song. You know how Jake Paul and They used to hate each other. Well, I gotta go do it. I'll be back. Just give me 1 second. I'm back. Yeah. So this is a remote. And if you guys can see, this is a remote to my TV. I hope that I'm not. You guys have to listen to this.
Hey, sweetie, I'm really concerned about the situation with you and your brother, Logan. It is not healthy for either of you, so I'm hoping that you guys can do something about it, both of you together, and be the loving brothers that I know you are. Please.
I made this one day. I love you, big bro. I love you, big bro. And I want you to know that I'm so sorry. Little things I said, sometimes I wish that our war would end. I want you to know, they were just jokes. These times they get tough, that's just when we go. Oh, why can't it be my Ohio? LA changed us, but I want you to know that I love you, bro.
He's a little bro, can't live him. Got the hard, but it's my job to tame him. He's a loose cannon, a live wire. But I see that he's coming for a ceasefire. We got the same last name, same blood. So much hate, but where is the love? Animosity, negativity. What happened to the smiles and the happy energy? Came up in Ohio, wasn't much to do. Then we found this place for you too. We made our dreams come true. Work hard and you can too. Yeah, we may have had one small brawl, but I can move on, and so should y'all. I will pick him up if he falls. After all, I love you, little bro.
I love you, little bro. And I want you to know that I'm so sorry. But things that I said, I just want to be fair. So let's make amends and be there till the end. What we have is each other, from the same mother. What more can I ask in a brother?
Shout out to Logan Paul and Jake Paul. You guys are the best. Yeah, so you guys are the best. One of my favorites. I got a lot of favorites. But one of you guys are my favorites. Well, not of you all, but you know. Shout out to y'all. Please.
Shouts out to all the little gang brothers, what's up to you? Every day, bro, cheering up as I switch the flow. I messed up and it's hard to let go, but you picked me up when I was on the floor. And I want you to know that I love you, bro. And sometimes I just want to run out the door. But I know and I know that I don't really know. But I'm a kid in LA and I'm just trying to go. And like moving so fast, I do and I go. And I've been on my own since 7 years old. And all I have with me is my brother Logan. I want you to know that I love you, bro.
I love you, my bro. I love you, my bro. And I want you to know that I'm so sorry.
For things that I said,
I just want to be friends. So let's make amends and be bros till the end.
Logan, life's been crazy, bro. But for real, I love you. And I'm a Logan caller. Let's stop the hate. Keep dabbing on them haters. It's every day, bro. Always plug. Or say goodbye.
I love you, man.
So this is the combo. That's what this video was about, is Logan and Paul. And what the read does it, didn't say Logan, Paul, and Jake Paul, because they both have Paul. Logan, Jake Paul, and Jake Paul. But that's what this video was about, so you know what to do. Stay awesome. Peace.